first thing you need to see is that when we talk about what a man's supposed to do and lead, you need to see the men. If nobody else is praying, it's a man that says, man down, I'm on my knees praying. If something go wrong up in the church, the first one with the Bible should be a man up in the house and say, Father, I need a word from you. We find out that the man was there and he's in position. So the father was in position, but he's waiting for the son to come home. Which means that we come to church as men with the expectation that God's going to send a drug dealer up in this house. We come with the expectation that God's going to send a fornicator up in this house. There's a lot of X-Men out there that we need to get them in, because you see them as a drug dealer, a drug addict, but I see them as an X-Men. They used to be this. And they used to be that. They used to beat on women. They used to be an adulterer. They used to be a killer. They used to be a murderer. But I see some X-Men up in the house. Listen, I dare you to stand up if you know you are X-Men, because God turned your life upside down. Thank you, brother. Just be honest if you know you are X-Men. I used to be something that I'm not proud of, but thank God I'm an X-Man. Thank you.